stand right there.
Say, I'm going to show you how to do your feet. Your feet!
That's a good thing you got.
Where did your feet go? Oh my god, where did my feet go?
But don't waste all the bullets.
This story is called The Pencil. Wants to leave.
Here
we
go.
See you!
They got him. Don't worry about it. They got him.
The first Wait for round, a second.
Not so strong.
Wait.
Yeah, the round is over. You can go to the platform. Now you got the quick reload.
Go to the platform?
Yeah, you see that little green thing over there?
Where?
On the next list. Yeah, that means quick reload.
Okay.
So shoot your gun and then reload it so you can see how fast it does. Now reload it.
Oh, nice. I stay with that forever?
So if the zombies knock you down, you lose it. So try not to... Always move around, and yeah, because they come from all.
He's got that spot.
Yeah, you can go to the center. Stay within the center and that step, so you can always, you know, see. And like, you can put a microphone and talk to them even. You know that?
Yep. Last time I saw you do it on the other.
I ain't allowed to eat it.
That guy ain't doing crap over there. Either.
Ew. He's coming,
man. Down there. We go help him.
May I pick it up?
Don't go too far.
It's okay.
When you do that, come around. Keep the square press, but turn around.
Man,
I mean, you stay there, but you turn the camera around while doing that. It's already done.
Oh, I'm sad. From Green Crayon.
I'm just passed. So
you never use me. You just think I'm a bad color. You just think I'm always red. When you decorate me for Christmas, you always make a little dream of yourself.
Nobody's over here.
Seems like we have one crayon getting mopped. You know what? That's not you. I wonder what I should do. Should I put this in the trash or should I keep it? Oh, who cares?
Don't knife them, because they're too strong. If you knife them, they're not going to die.
Alright, well, shoot.
Should I pop it or not? After all,
I'm the Windows one, some of
these
are around.
I have used him for red sometimes. She picked the tip of him up. I wonder where he came from. She put him once and for all.
I'm gonna revive you in a second.
Oh, get that! Somebody get it!
I can't get it. He's reviving you. Get it as soon as you stand up. Quick.
One day, Colette.
Where at? Where at? Where the zombies at?
She passed around.
I hear monkeys.
Nope, not yet. The colors change when the monkeys come.
She found a pencil. I hope he doesn't have a message.
You're gonna lose that momentarily.
No!
Don't go that far.
Watch your back. You don't have the quick reload thing anymore, so.
Man,
I'm sad. You always use pen.
You
should know
don't make you look
that
bad, man.
I erase if you get a bad grade on your homework.
Oh, that's too many, man.
Pen always gets to me.
I gotta get closer to that.
Even if you're mopping, you always sweep my other pencil friends up. You are not a pencil good friend. Oh, these notes are making me tired. I think
you're going
to get a snack.
What do you say?
This guy sucked. She went to get a snack. She turned around, thinking that she could pick up that pencil only if she put pen away. She thought. She thought. Well, I do, Mom. I'm not a friend of his. And I do not use him.
That guy's fucking good, man.
You people explain.
That's not him, though, right?
How about you just ask me to give away you? Even though she still found another message. She didn't find nothing.
Trying to stay alive, bro.
You know what? I'm getting a lot of messages.
How do I get ammo?
So, how about
I'll get ammo, Richie? Talk to me.
All these messages to myself. Picked up the pencil.
The wall, all the way over there, right?
She put it on her head. She put it on her leg.
Dear pencil,
I pray for you to come alive one day. It talks. You know, I am a good topper.
Whoa.
My tip is broken. Help me. Well, I couldn't. My mom said I have to use you guys and quick before she gets back from home. Better mom before she comes in right away.
Gotta revive somebody. Anybody
in
there?
She left the pencil on the floor.
That's a good one. Why not this color gun?
Grabbed her mom as quick as she can. She put the what a lovely place. Now, where do you put the pencil? I need to do some homework for you. You've been such a good girl, so I thought I'd do some homework for you. Oh, thanks, Mom. I don't need no. I will use the crayon. I have it in my school supplies.
Is it? No, okay. There's more,
it's
dude. Why you left?
She giggled.
There's no more monkeys.
Well, I have had a little sprinkle of glitter on my head, so I'm starting to feel a little kid. I hope that works out for you. You didn't throw it away. No, I didn't, Mom.
face like that.
Okay. Watch out for the next beauty film.